Hello, this is Samular Saber, and welcome back to XCOM 2 War of the Chosen modded playthrough. Last episode, we first encountered and took down the Arakon King. I'm pretty sure I butchered that name, but anyway. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think I would get that lucky in that turn. Anyway, now we've been given a mission to neutralize a field commander. So, with nothing else left to say, let us commence with Operation Wolfsong. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. I just other than the fact that I went to the dentist to get my wisdom teeth out removed. So, there might be a chance that then tomorrow I might not be able to do videos mostly because of how my teeth, depending on how I feel. I have no idea where to go, so... Oh boy. Oh, wonk. Found the general. Good thing I didn't dash. Ah, wonk. Nice. Thank you. Ah, oh, wonk. Shit! Jeez. Ah, jeez. Seriously? I just healed myself. Okay. Okay. Please work, please work, please work, please work, please work. Yes. And now stun. Alrighty. Fans have a trigger. Now Spartan charge. That was something, but I think I actually managed to pull through. That was hectic. I was actually worried that I was gonna lose my medic and my ninja. But it went well. That was a close shave. Yeah, I don't think an Advent General is a citizen. Still can't believe I actually managed to accomplish that. Does one additional damage with your primary and pistol. I don't know about them. Lightning Reflect is also important for a melee guy. Yeah, this isn't good. Supreme Agility, yes. Alrighty. Oh yeah, that's right. Insufficient power? It can work. Go. And now hunt for the assassin. Not that much. I guess in hindsight, it was a good thing I sabotaged the progress they had. That's better than nothing. Pepper grenade. Ripper bomb is an upgrade to the Ripper grenade. The bombs add more damage and piercing punch. Ooh! Alright, once that one gets. I'm just gonna be. Alrighty! Now to put Rebecca here. Getting back help is always good. Nice. In other words, even though she was a genius, what she did was incredibly stupid. But ooh boy. The Icarus armor. No. Custodian armor underway. Now let me get back to engineer. Carry on. Yes. Yes, I want more supplies. Okay, sustain. Sustain. Okay, Icarus armor, go. Awesome. Now, this isn't comps. Ooh. Ooh, it's a play raid. That'll be helpful. Alrighty then, I feel like we got a lot to done today. In terms of upgrade, I definitely feel like I've gotten a lot stronger in my troops. Oops, and a lot more options available as soon as I get the supplies. And, this is gonna be a difficult mission. Yeah. So, I feel like I've gotten a lot stronger. I'm more better equipped. Yeah. So anyway, thank you for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and that will motivate me more to post more vids. And I'll see you next time for Operation Godspeed. Later, Chooms.